It's a challenge every single day. And I think that's one of the big lessons you learn in being an entrepreneur and starting a business, is that you have to be ready for a challenge and you have to be willing to be flexible and think creatively every minute about your business. From the beginning, I've been a novice. I was not educated or experienced as it relates to construction. I thought what this word green meant, but I certainly wasn't schooled in that. So in many ways, I believe that I represent many people out there, many everyday consumers that say, I want to make better choices, and I'm really trying to learn and put the right solutions that are practical and smart for me and for my family together. So certainly a challenge was, I think, overcoming my own maybe lack of confidence of like maybe what I should be, but I've realized in the past 5 years that actually being a novice at all this has been a major strength. And at first I thought being unaware of construction and building was a problem and it hindered me, but what I've come to realize is that in the last 5 to 6 years, in fact, being that blank slate that has entered these arenas, it allows me to put myself in the position of the end user every single day. And it also has forced me to really think very critically about what the end benefits are, bottom line, to these businesses. So that's the way I approach it. I'm learning every day. I consider myself the eternal student. When I was first starting my company and I told you that I was a novice, I was just a motivated mom that was trying to figure out how I could make the best investment. I wanted to ensure that I purchased products that were healthy for my indoor environment. And I would ask people, well, you know, is this green, is that green? And the answers I would get would be, oh, green is very complicated. Well, it's not that easy. And I thought, that is the problem. If end users feel that this is complicated, or it's not going to be a positive consumer experience, change isn't going to happen. And it made me more frustrated. So we spent over a year and a half at Green Depot working on our own filter, which is our own assessment tool for how to evaluate products. The filter was developed with the Lowell Institute of Sustainable Manufacturing, and it's a very rigorous, very, very rigorous screen so that I could make sure that as we grew as a company, the quality control and the education within our company also grew properly. So now every single person that comes into this, you know, comes into our company is trained, and they also understand if vendors approach us, what questions they should be asking about products. And we have our own thresholds and standards. That's because so many of these things and certifications are all changing and shifting around. So until that comes into focus, we have our own tools to ensure that we grow properly. That's a very important thing as a new business. It's kind of tied back to what is, you know, what our core sort of mission and principle is to ensure we stay on mission. And so we have this filter. We handle all the complicated stuff, but as an end user, I was still left with how are we going to make this easier for folks? And finally, we kind of came up with this, we realized that if you talk about green, really, it boils down to 5 conversations of 5 end benefits. They're very big conversations. But believe it or not, those 5 end conversations and end benefits spell the word clear. So at Green Depot here, our mission is to make green clear to people and the end benefits clear so that people can start understanding what they want to do next. Clear conservation, because we all want to really protect the natural resources. Local, right? Energy efficiency, we've heard a lot about that as it relates to carbon emissions. Air quality, because we all want to breathe easy and ensure that we're developing. That is the key thing with green tied to health. And responsibility. If you think of those 5 things, clear, conservation, local, energy efficiency, air quality, responsibility, that is the big conversation of green. So that's how we start the conversation here at Green Depot. And we have icons that basically identify the end benefits for all of our customers. And that helps us navigate the way. It's almost like our own search engine for ourselves as well as for our customers. So hopefully people come in, they learn a little bit, they're empowered as consumers, and the smarter, I believe the smarter people get, the more consumers I'll have.